Okay. So the owner said, we have many ways of doing it. If the owner wants to say a few things, that's fine with me.
Znači, ako vlasnik stabla hoće da kaže par stvari, to je u redu, ali ne mora.
Okay, so the owner can say what he did, what he thinks,
možeš da ka-
where
možeš
he has a problem.
Šta je radio, šta misli, gde je imao problem.
So he can also say what options he sees.
I koje opcije vidi.
Sometimes there's an owner who doesn't want to speak.
Nekad neki vlasnik ne želi da govori.
So that's okay with me. You just say, no, I don't have nothing to say. So who is the owner here?
I.
Yeah, you want, so you want to tell us something here. So that everybody can
možeš
hear you.
Možeš da kažeš na srpskom, pa ću joj prevesti na engleski.
Lipa je nađena
96. This piece was found in 96 as a very, very young tree. It was only 5 millimeters thick, so it was really not bonsai material at the time.
Yeah.
It was grown in bonsai pots deeper and then like this for since the beginning. It wasn't in the garden or something like that. He tried to make it in natural shape. He thinks he succeeded up to a certain extent. And he would like to hear what you have to say about it.
Fine. Okay. I can say it's a lipa, by the way.
Lipa, yes.
Yes, you have to say that. Okay, so this tree is obviously done by a person who has a understanding some of bonsai concept.
Očigledno je da osoba koja ovo gajila ima osnovno razumevanje bonsai koncepta.
While he says it is natural, it is a bit like a bonsai.
Malo ipak
so like horizontal branches
and a bit
round like that. So also the bonsai book, the old bonsai book tells you, you must see the whole trunk must be free.
Stare knjige vam kažu da mora da se potpuno vidi stablo.
Okay, that's what the bonsai book tells you, you must see the whole trunk.
Stare knjige kažu, treba da vidite celo stablo.
Nobody in Japan does this. Only our bonsai books tell us this.
Niko u Japanu to ne radi, samo naše bonsai knjige to traže.
Okay, so people cut out everything.
Tako da ljudi odseku sve sa prednje strane.
And you see from the side there's no branch up front.
I vidite sa strane da nema grana na napred.
Now 20 years ago we thought this is good bonsai.
Pre 20 godina smo mislili da je ovo dobro bonsai.
And now we say this is the front.
Al sad kažemo ovo je prednja
because
strana.
A tree does have branches up
front. Drvo ima
grane koje idu na napred. It's only that you want to see through. You don't
treba da vidite kroz njih.
Like you want to see the trunk, but it's transparent.
Ali je ukršteno, vidi se i stablo i grane.
Especially with the deciduous tree when it has no foliage, you will always see.
Posebno kada je listopadno drvo, videćete sve kada nema lišća.
If we change that around, we will see that the nebari is not existing at all.
Nebari uopšte ne postoji.
Of course we have to go back and say
moramo
this is
da
the front from
na ovu stranu
the
koja se zbog nebarija vidi da je to prednja strana.
So how do I decide about a tree? I decide about this part, the lower third of the tree.
Kako ja posmatram drvo? Prvo posmatram donju trećinu drveta.
I don't even look at this.
Ne gledam kako su grane oblikovane, po donjem delu odlučim šta je prednja strana.
Every amateur looks at the crown first.
Svaki amater gleda prvo krošnju.
And when you go to the to nature or you go to a nursery, you select material, every amateur looks at the crown.
Amateri gledaju krošnju.
And every professional ignores the crown.
A svaki profesionalac ignoriše krošnju i gleda samo donji deo stabla.
Why that?
Zašto ta?
Because this will make the tree in the future and this you cannot really change much.
I to je ono što ne možete mnogo da promenite, to je ono što će ostati na drvetu u budućnosti.
It is extremely difficult to now, for example, create a nebari here where there is no nebari.
Vrlo je teško napraviti nebari tamo gde ga nema.
But it's very easy to make a new crown.
Vrlo je lako napraviti novu krunu.
So we start with our decision with the parts of the tree which cannot really be changed.
Kada donosimo odluku o stablu, donosimo odluku na osnovu onih delova koje je teško promeniti.
So this is a good start for
ovo
the tree.
Ovo je dobar početak za ovo drvo.
Fine. Then it's a bit high.
Malo je visoka.
Unfortunately there is no branches here.
Nažalost nema ovde grana.
Well, in the future there could be.
Ali u budućnosti bi moglo da bude.
Question is really
pitanje je
should it not be a bit shorter?
Da li bi trebalo da bude malo niža?
And a bit more compact.
kompaktnija.
With the result that the trunk looks even stronger.
Da bi izgledalo snažnije.
That's a paradoxon. You make the tree shorter and more compact,
and it looks bigger. Skrat, smanjite drvo da bi ono izgledalo veće i snažnije.
Okay, I know you will hate me anyway.
Znam, ćeš me mrziti svejedno.
So, I do this. How about making it shorter here and
kako
bringing this up?
Kako da skratiš ovo i da ovo napraviš kao vrh?
Okay. Oh, terrible.
How
about doing this here and
ovo,
bringing this up?
Pa da ovo bude vrh.
Possible.
Moguće.
So the problem is, whatever I do here,
problem je šta god ovde uradiš,
at the moment it will look ugly.
U tom trenutku će izgledati ružno.
That's a typical phenomenon of bonsai design. That very often it looks ugly after the styling.
Da, posle oblikovanja izgleda ružno.
So, that's one of the rules you learn. And bonsai demonstrations in magazines, you always see a genius creating a piece of art out of a shrub.
Na svim bonsai demonstracijama vi vidite kako genije napravi umetničko delo počevši od grma i odmah izgleda lepo.
And so people think, always bonsai, when I do something, must look better.
Znači, uvek kada uradim nešto na bonsai, on mora da izgleda lepše nego pre.
The truth is that the artist spends a lot of time and money to find a piece of shrub where he can do that.
Suština je da neko ko sprema demonstraciju provede puno vremena i truda i potroši puno novca da nađe takav grm od koga je to moguće uraditi.
But real life isn't like this.
U stvarnom životu to nije tako.
In real life, you very often first have to make your tree ugly, and then after a while it will be beautiful.
Prvo morate drvo da poružnite, da bude ružnije, pa će tek onda posle nekog vremena izgledati lepše.
So, if you gave that tree to me,
da ste mi dali ovo drvo,
I would cut it here.
Isekao bi ga ovde.
I would probably bring these up.
Podigao bi grane.
And I would bring these up. And hope for some growth and make a roundish crown.
I napravio okruglu.
But it will take 5 to 10 years.
Ali trebaće mu 5 do 10 godina da bi izgledalo dobro.
Now I don't want to be too rude to you.
Ne želim da budem suviše grub.
I would suggest that you do minimum this year.
Da uradite najmanje ovo ovde.
You see, this is your new crown.
To je novi vrh, novi vrh.
And you bring these up.
I ovo se podigne.
See what I'm doing here?
Bring these up.
And bring this. And bring them up front also.
Da ih pomerim na napred.
Okay. And so that somehow this is a bit covered.
Da nekako to.
Don't stand like this, but stand like
that. Da ne stoji rašireno, nego da bude zaokružen.
It's the man in the park. Big deal. Why do they do that? I don't know. Do you do that? Huh? In Varna? On the beach? In the park? Okay, how poor man, huh? So, okay. So what's your feelings when I say such things?
He's still thinking.
Okay. If you want some nebari here,
you
could do an air layer.
Partial air layer,
or you could take some small lipa and attach it here.
Ili malu neku lipu da pridružiš ovaj.
So, I mean, you can really cut here, and very rudimentary, and start a new tree.
Možeš i da skratiš sve to tako da pusti nove grane.
Or, to leave it as it is,
is
of course always an option.
Što je uvek opcija.
The question is, if you do continue to doing this, what will it look like in 20 years?
Ako nastaviš da je gajiš na ovakav način, pitanje je kako će izgledati za 20 godina.
And I think in 20 years, it will from here to have no taper. No taper, you know, understand taper?
Conicita.
In Italian, in Spanish, okay.
Ako nastavi tako, neće imati
suženje. What's taper?
Sužavanje.
Okay, it will always have no taper. So the question is really, do we have an informal upright or do we have a broom form?
Pitanje je da li ovde da ostanemo na neformalnom uspravnom ili da napravimo formu meta.
The informal upright form is a form of a pine tree.
Neformalna uspravna je forma za bor.
No lipa in nature ever has an informal upright.
Nema formalni
uspravni stil. Is a broom form.
Uvek je forma meta.
Okay, the broom goes like that.
Tak.
Okay. So that is the broom, and this is the top. Okay. So that's about giving you some throwing ideas. I know you're totally confused now, but that is now you can start thinking. Okay. So next one.